if they don't break my portals, I should shine on this map, right? Theoretically. If they don't break my portals, we should do quite well, but it's 2020, so they're gonna break them. Did you make them bleed out? No, I didn't, pussy. Two of them BMPs. Oh my god. That guy killed himself. GG. That didn't even remotely hit Feng, but GG. Freaking ammo those, man. That guy's urban evading. Go left. They're probably gonna break my portal before I even get there. They're not. Well then. Sup, ladies? Ahoy, ladies! Oh, I hit the wall. Damn, I thought I could get through that little gap. What else is there? Any more gens I can protect? That one. portal here. Through my butthole, out of my other butthole. This is turning into a pretty standard Mother's Dwelling game, is it not? This is turning into a pretty standard Mother Dwelling game. Hi, Phantom. How did I even get up here? And he crouched down as if I had no idea he was there. Where is he? Mandy giving Pandem the 9th month. Welcome back in, Pandem. Enjoy your emotes. Thank you very much, Mandy. Imagine gifting your sub as... your sub? Imagine gifting your son a sub. Imagine gifting your sub a son. I take it out of his pocket money. It is the first of the month. Let's go! My people need me! What? What? What are you doing? Fox boxed you with the 9 months in a row. Appreciate it. Twitch baby now. What's its name? And thank you very much. Enjoy your emotes. Frank. I'm doing good, thank you, lovely heart killer.